President Trump reportedly said during a meeting on immigration in the Oval Office. Sources telling Fox News the president used vulgar language while questioning why the United States would accept immigrants from countries including Haiti and some African nations. Sources close to the president telling Fox News the president was making a case for accepting more highly skilled immigrants. But the reports prompting major backlash. Haitian American Republican Congresswoman Mia Love released a statement writing the reported remarks were, quote, unkind, divisive, elitist, and fly in the face of our nation's values. This behavior is unacceptable from the leader of our nation, end quote. The president tweeted this. The language used by me at the DACA meeting was tough, but this was not the language used. What was really tough was the outlandish proposal made, a big setback for DACA, end quote. And then he tweeted this, never said anything derogatory about Haitians other than Haiti is obviously a very poor and troubled country. Democratic Senator Dick Durbin was in that meeting. He says the reports are accurate.
To no surprise, the president started tweeting this morning denying that he used those words. It is not true. He said these hate-filled things, and he said them repeatedly. He said, Haitians, do we need more Haitians? And then he went on when we started to describe the immigration from Africa that was being protected in this bipartisan measure. That's when he used these vile and vulgar comments, calling the nations they come from holes. The exact word used by the president, not just once, but repeatedly.
And, of course, we bleep that salty word that was used by the senator there. Your thoughts?
Well, I just don't know how anybody at this point can give any credibility to the denial. Yesterday, when the White House had every opportunity to deny the report, and they were given the information straight up, they refused to deny it. And, in fact, Fox News confirmed it, that the president had said this. So this morning he comes back and says he didn't say it. It just seems to me to compound the error that was made. And it's a very troubling one. I think everybody, you know, liberal or conservative, is resistant to come to any conclusion about the president or try to, you know, we don't need additional static. But when he says things,
we need additional stuff. That's
well,
so true.
It's not. I mean, it's so yeah. much. I mean, remember the start yeah. of this week, Melissa. We were arguing about whether or not he right. was fit and mentally competent to serve as president. Then he put the meeting on television to right. demonstrate. And now at the end of the week, we're arguing about, my God, what did he say? And how can he say that about human beings? The country may be in bad shape, but we as Americans have always taken in people yeah. who seek right. to fulfill their dreams and their children's dreams in this country of opportunity. And here he is calling those people, not the country, by that vulgar term.